And we know at least one person died in a crash involving a logging truck in Butler County this morning. The logging truck and a car collided on Route 8 in Slippery Rock Township near Branston Road around 6 o'clock this morning. We're working to learn how many people were involved in this. State police are investigating.